This point, this ain't no hate against no Latinos or no Mexicans. Shout out to my Mexican brothers and sisters out there and all my Latinos who understand, and all the Puerto Ricans and Brazilians and everybody else. Y'all know what it is. Shout out to all y'all. Y'all know who I am. Support UMC. But Canelo Alvarez is a big facade and a big disgrace. He wants to be the first undisputed unified Mexican heavyweight champion of the world. Well, bro, your blueprint is F to the core. All this ducking, you ain't fight David Benavidez. You took his vacant belt. Ducking the Charlo brothers, you didn't even go after Caleb Plant when you had a chance. You've been cherry picking your whole way through this entire thing. You are not great and you are not Hall of Fame material. I refuse to put you on my pound for pound list, or I refuse to ever see you in the Hall of Fame. Like, I don't care about how many weak cherry picks you picked out to stack up your record to where it is. I just don't care, and it just doesn't matter. The fact of the matter is that, dude, you are a facade, bro. Just like you picked Caleb Smith, you hand tailor cherry pick your freaking resume, and that's what you've been doing till this day. Fight Benavidez or Charlo.